Why do you overthink? Be here. Let's say this circle represents our brain. Here, it's our body. Constantly, energy flows to your mind, to your brain. Energy flows to your brain. And your brain analyzes, filters those data based on your current stored data in your memory. That they are spread all over your brain. I don't mean all over, I mean it is all over your brain. They are tiny brain cells. Now here, these brain cells that you have developed, they have developed your memory, your belief system, your perception, your attitude, your mindset, the way you see yourself, others, and the world.